Today we're going to check the oil filter on a Hatz 1D42S engine. Firstly, remove the cap by using a hex socket spanner. You can now remove the oil filter. Check for any damage, wear or tear, then if necessary, replace the oil filter. Place the oil filter back into position. This can only be placed one way with the rubber seal end. You can also check the gasket for damage and renew if necessary. Coat the screw cap thread and gasket with lubricant. Place the cap back on and secure with a hex socket spanner. When securing, do not overly tighten. That's how you check the oil filter on a Hatz 1D42S engine. All the parts and tools needed for this task are listed in the description below. Please like, share and subscribe if you found this video helpful.